Jack, you were there, you got wounded three times, twice or whatever it was.
We had a 57 killed and 140 wounded. And like my whole platoon was completely wiped out except for about three or four guys.
You know, I went to a war, I didn't get killed.
And communism should be stopped somewhere, and it might as well be in Vietnam.
After all, Russia hasn't lost a man. Look at what we've lost.
The boys come back and they say, those people don't even want
us. A lot of them were glad we were there. A lot of them hated me. Most of them thought that if you were an American, you owed them something. And I think we do owe them something. We owe them the right to live.